Tonight, a South Florida family has no home to come to. They lost it in a fire last weekend.
And they tell us the bad news did not stop there. CBS4's Jessica Vallejo joins us in the newsroom with their story. Jessica?
That's right, and this family is right now being helped by Red Cross until Monday. They say after that, they are homeless, and tonight they say they desperately need your help.
Very emotional.
This Ohio family that moved to Lauderhill is distraught.
Scared, I don't know what next to do.
Just months ago, Aletha Winham lost her fiance to COVID-19, and now the home they shared together has been destroyed.
I get up to go past the window and the whole kitchen is on fire.
Sunday, Aletha says she was just sitting outside in her patio thinking her two sons were inside cooking. She heard commotion but thought it was them inside. That's when one of her sons called her and said he left the stove on and had left the home. When Aletha went inside, the whole kitchen was on fire.
I got some rags and some towels and I'm trying to put the fire out. And then eventually my neighbor came and dragged me out the house.
Aletha says her fire alarm did not sound, and Lauderhill Fire Rescue arrived 20 minutes after she pushed the alarm herself. She says his home is still standing, but has been deemed unlivable.
I need this help.
Aletha supports her daughter and two sons, and she says one is sick. The Ohio family says the home also had no insurance, and now they are left homeless.
It's hard, and we can't do this by ourselves.
Her daughter has set up a GoFundMe page in hopes the community can help them.
Earlier this year, I lost my stepdad. That was a really big loss for me and my family. So we were still recovering from that, and then this just happened all, you know, suddenly.
And for more information on how you can help this family, contact Neighbors for Neighbors at 305-597-4404 or go to neighborsforneighbors.org. Now, we did reach out to Lauderhill Fire Response and ask allegedly what took them 20 minutes to get to this house that's only a few minutes away, and they haven't gotten back to us. I'm live in the newsroom, Jessica Vallejo, CBS 4 News, tonight.